Look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected. No, 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 wait, please!
Oh!
What the fuck?
All right, I'm still feeling good. I got my peanut butter smoothie and ready to jump back into this gameplay of Resident Evil 3. So turn down the lights, turn up the volume, and let's get into this episode of Alex Plays. Now get closer, I can feel our eyes touch, fires in your iris on divine stuff, making mad pictures in confinement, pinnacles aligning, force horizons, magic in the flames of your mindset, you can feel the vibe get crazy when your eyes get lazy, naked in the flames, sucking on your minuscule pictures of the pretty kids and fucking up the city shit, enveloping the millions, acting like a give a fuck, put your fucking fingers up, love is all I know. So it's time to go out. Oh! Oh, you're smart.
More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
RB, RB, RB for quick step. Oh, come on!
Oh, come on!
Again! You son of a... Oh, my shots are bad. I'm not wasting any ammo. Gotta make sure you're dead, though. Oh. Are you dead now? Are you... Yeah. Alright. Okay. Reloading. Where are we going? Where are we going? Is there anything here? No? Okay. Well, that didn't sound too good. Okay. And there's lots of blood. Oh, I see your shadow. Oh, you're munching on something. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay. I got 14 rounds. I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna dodge. What?
Come on!
That didn't work. That did not work. That did not work for me. Okay. We're just gonna get out of here. Run. Out. Ugh. That was a failure. Colossal failure. What do we have here? We got some... Oh, handgun ammo. I'm gonna need that. Okay. Oh. Fuck. Okay. Another crate. More gunpowder. Alright. Where are we going?
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
All right.
In the alley that's on fire?
Oh.
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Thanks, asshole. All right.
Gotta put this out.
All right, we need something to put that out. Let's go find. Oh, that's not good. No, not good at all. All right. Oh, and there's some. Okay. Hello. All right. I'm gonna.
Oh,
Christ, get here!
Ha ha! How you like them apples?
Barbecue, anybody?
Alright. Oh, there's more of you. There's a lot more of you. Just gonna happily dodge you all. I don't need this. I don't need this. I'm gonna run. We're gonna make our way over here. I got 13 rounds left. This is not good. Knock, knock. Oh. Oh, I hope you're dead. Okay. More gunpowder. All right. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna combine that. Because I need... Drugstore Owner's Journal. August 24th. This new hair tonic from Umbrella is just flying off the shelves. The stuff they make always works wonders, so it's no surprise I was counting on this and ordered a huge shipment. Yeah, yeah, yada. Okay, here we go. New safe is just perfect. Nobody knows the code, not even my wife. It's a secret between me and my beautiful Aqua Cure Queen. And she'd never give it up for a thief. Okay. Alright. I'm guessing you didn't try out that hair cream. Oh. I guess that's the safe. Oh, hello. He's not dead yet. Oh, he's dead now. Right. Yeah, he's gone. Okay. Is there anything else in here? No. Okay. We're getting out of here. And I gotta get back to that safe. There's gotta be something in there, right? Something worthwhile. Oh, more ammo. Thank you. You're too kind. Oh boy. I can hear footsteps. Pharmacy. Some dead dude. Please die. Damn, man. Oh, he's still alive too, isn't he?
In all cases, people receiving.
Now he's dead. That was overkill. Oh, shit. There's a red barrel and... Pa-pow! Dead. Is there anything here? Or did I just waste... I just wasted some... Oh, nope. There's... Oh! Wow. Okay. Oh! 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 Oh, that was nasty. Oh, you're dead. Yeah, you're definitely dead. Oh, more gunpowder. Joy. Oh, shit, I was just about to say, is he... Okay. Shit! Oh, fucking... Fucking hell. You s- Oh, he's dead. Yeah, I definitely can use that. High grade gunpowder. Okay. Probably gonna save that for later. Here. Okay. I see. What's the numbers? 937. Okay. Gotta remember that. 937. I already forgot it. 937. Okay. Now, before I forget, let's get our asses back over there then. Forget. So 9 3 Open sesame. Oh, what is this? Dot sight. Thank you. Get some better accuracy here now. And combine that with this. Bam! Alright then. That was nice. Get back out there now. I have a little bit more confidence. So we already went there. So now where do we go? Blew up those guys. Railway. There we go. Like being extra cautious now. Oh yeah, he's dead. Okay. Oh. Let's test this out. Oh, I missed again. I missed anyway. Stab this motherfucker. Fire, water hose, fire hose. Okay, got it. I'm guessing that's what we need. So we can. Okay. What's in here? Subway employees memo. Violence getting worse. There's a shotgun. It's breaking point. Things go south. Cut the chain. So there's a shotgun. Aha! Said chain. I don't have anything that could cut a chain right now. I need bolt cutters or something like that. Chain cutter. Whatever. Whatever you call it. Okay. So what do we do? What do we have here? More gunpowder. I can't carry anything else. Fuck. Are we going back out? Going back? We gotta go. Is it this way?
This must be the subway company's offices.
All right. But what is this?
Nothing.
Nothing. Okay. So that answered my question. Railway manual. In the event of a power outage, control panel to confirm the stations at which the train will stop and while the segments, yada, yada, yada. Okay. Donuts and coffee. It's probably not good now. All right. What was the purpose of this? It's for this and that. Simple lock, simple control panel. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to come back here at some point. Okay. Let's get out. There's a room here. Am I missing something? I'm missing something. Where, what am I missing? I'm not missing anything. I'm not missing anything. This is everything. I'm missing a chance to, a grenade! Hello? Oh, I really need to, like, do something about this. All right, let's go back. Let's clear up some space. Because that's what I need to do. I can't carry everything in my pockets. Oh.
No.
No. I'm going this way. Oh. More gunpowder. Cannot carry that. I hear footsteps. Handgun ammo. Safe house. More green herbs. Nice. Oh, storage box. Okay. So let's put this shit away. What do we have here? Fancy box. I got a fancy funchy smunchy box. Green herbs. All right. Okay. Let's store this away. Actually, let's examine that fancy schmancy box. Open.
Open.
All right, it's a red jewel. All right then, okay. Let's store that away. And now I have some space. We should save. Alright, let's get back to the station then. Cause, yeah. I got space now. Oh, you guys are way closer! Way closer! Oh, yeah. And there's a red barrel, so. Come on. Come on. Get closer. Boom. Alright. Let's get out of here. It's railway. Here we are. Let's take that stuff now. I'll be taking that hand grenade now. Oh, what the fuck? What was that? Oh, another puzzle I can't get to at the moment. Alright. I really want that shotgun. I really want it. Okay. Let's go find some bolt cutters, huh? Or whatever. Let's find some cutters. Something to open that. What did I come in here for? Absolutely fucking nothing. So we got the fire hose now. So that means we can stop that fire. So maybe we should do that. Let's go do that. That's the pharmacy. I totally backtracked. Okay. We could cut through the donut shop. We can make it up that way. Oh, a box. Perfect. Oh, shit!
Here's Johnny.
Hello. Hi. Nope. Why would... Fuck, dude! He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Okay, he's dead. Shit. Make sure you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Open that box up. More gunpowder. You're very generous with the gunpowder. Could really do with it. So thank you for that. What's over here? Ah, more ammo. Perfect. Cut through. Let's solve that problem we had. Oh, please stay dead. Oh, inventory is full. You know what I can do though? I'll definitely combine this so I could have more. And there we go. Also, let's go store some stuff, huh? Make some more room. Yeah? Yeah. I'm gonna store some more of that gunpowder. Don't think I need the grenade right now. I mean, this is the beginning of the game, so I'm guessing that we don't need it for some. I'm gonna save that for later, for the bigger bosses. Other way. It's that way. It's that way. Aha! I forgot that we have that. Well. I'm just gonna dodge you guys. Pretty easy to walk around. Where's that fire at now? Besides there. There we go. Okay. Haha, this is solved. Shop here. Cutters! There we go. That's what I need. That's the thing I need. Alright. Nope, don't need to store anything. That's something else, right? Yeah, that's something else. That's a whole different story. Oh.
Is someone in here?
What was that? I want to go back and get the shotgun now. I'm going to go get the shotgun. Just in case. I don't want to open Pandora's box there and find something I don't want to run into at the moment. I'm just waiting for that fence to break. That does not look good. Okay, where is this? I guess we could cut through the donut shop again and get to the railway station, right? Oh, god damn it. Ooh, no. I don't think so, buddy. Shotgun. Hello. I really, really want this. Cut that son of a bitch. Daddy. What the fuck is that sound? Oh, what? Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. Mm-mm. We gotta get out of here. What's this? Simple lock. Simple lock. Control panel. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing here for me now. So I'm gonna get the fuck out. Don't need need to go there either. Oh, shit! God. Dude. Your arm's missing. Why is he running away? That's right, run away. Run away. You have no skull. Just to double check. Got a double tap. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. It's over here. Do I want to? Oh, it's... Oh, hey! Look at that. We could cut them open. Do I want to, though? Let's go see what that... What was going on over there. What that business was. And then... Wait, do I... I gotta check my inventory here. I got two extra spaces. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay, let's go. No! Oh, you fucking... Ah! Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Alright. Good thing I have... my herbs. Fucking assholes. Alright, I'm going this way. Where, what did I just step in? Where am I? What? Oh, that doesn't sound good. A red herb. Okay. What's going on over here? Oh, are you dead? I don't... Nope! He's very much alive. Or undead, I should say. Now he's dead. Like, dead. More gunpowder, okay. Tools. Is there anything else here that I need? Hey! Shortcut. Oh yeah, the fire hydrant. That was a shortcut, yeah. Okay. Let's go find out what that business was. In there. Let's put that away. And this. And, let's save. Okay. Let's open. Let's see what's behind door number one.
Can you see us?
Oh.
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
No, 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 wait, please!
Oh!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, the asshole of the story. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Fuck. Well, training log. Suck it, prison. Okay, so this is just his backstory. Matter, yada yada. My shot grouping 3 inches. Murphy's back, baby. And now Murphy's gone. Alright. Rest in peace, buddy. Should we go back then? Okay. No, this is getting interesting. Let's go see. What's that sound? Okay. Okay, he's dead. Ammo? Yes. Ha! Suicide note. All right. Middle East, Eastern Europe, East Africa. Thought we knew how it was. Figured I'd never crack, no matter what was thrown at me. But this job, this one was supposed to be easy. Quick wage, I'd earn it. Oh, okay. He couldn't handle it. He took his own life. Okay. Electricians now notice. Public use generators provided by Raccoon City Electricians Guild. Electric generators throughout the city. Struck by impact by gunfire. Anyone standing nearby will be electrocuted. Oh, that's what we did. Okay. That's what we did earlier with those zombies. Oh, that doesn't look safe. Oh, fuck no. No, 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 no. Boy. Are we safe? No, we are not safe. Oh, fuck. Where is he? Oh. Whoa. Okay. We got dogs now. Oh, that does not look safe. Oh boy. Anything? No. Okay. We're here. Okay. Shit. Of course. You too? Oh, you got...
Where do they go?
There they are. They're listing lazily to the left. Go left, left.
Boy, this guy knows some maneuvers.
Juke. Moving a little to the left. Oh, there's three of you. Oh, God. sure you're all dead. Oh, come on! Son of a bitch. Ah, fuck. Alright. You too? Yeah, yeah, I knew it. Can't be that lucky. Let's make sure you're dead this time. Yeah, okay. I don't know. Oh man, it's really, really dark. Can't see shit in here. Another red herb. Response to violent outbreaks. Activate the four breakers ASAP. Once that's done, and turn on the main power switch in the control room to reactivate the power grid. Okay. So we gotta activate those switches. This. Why, hello, a hip pouch! Yes! More inventory space. Perfect. Okay. Let's store that. I only have one bullet left. Should I? Yeah. Yeah. Let's do that. Combine that 15 with my 1, and we're good. We got two clips. Thank you for hanging out with me today. If this is something you like, please subscribe. That will help me out a lot. And hopefully I'll see you guys next time on the next Alex Plays. Until then, peace.